lesson number 13, profit loss. We are continuing with the fourth question of our practice set 31. So let's begin. The Jijamata Women's Saving Group bought raw materials worth ₹15,000 for making chaklis. They sold the chaklis for ₹22,050. How much profit did that WSG make? So we have to find the profit. As usual, we are going to write the statements and then we will find the profit by using the formula. Don't forget to mention P in the bracket. Show the fair. Minus 15 children will be 7. You can show the cancellation and then solve children. That way also it is correct. But I know 22 minus 15 is 7. So 7050 rupees. Therefore, the WSG made a profit of rupees 7050 rupees. We finished with our question number 4. Now we will continue with question number 5. Now children, question number 5. Pramod bought 100 bunches of methi greens for ₹400. In a sudden downpour, means rain, but it is raining, the green leafy vegetables get decayed. They become bad. There is a loss for those vegetable vendors. 30 of his bunches on the handcart got spoiled. He lost his 30 bunches children. They got damaged. He sold the rest at the rate of ₹5 each. Did he make a profit or a loss? How much? So we have to find out whether he actually made a profit or he had a loss. Okay, so we will write the statements first as usual and we will find the total cost price and the total selling price. Total cost price is given children, ₹400. Children, total cost price of methi. Now, total selling price is not given, ₹5 each, and he is also losing 30 of his methi bunches. So, out of 100 bunches, he is losing 30 bunches. So, he is only having 70 bunches to sell. 70 bunches multiplied by ₹5, that will give us the total selling price. Thank you. find this children? He is having 70 bunches to sell. Now these 70 bunches are sold at 5 rupees each. Seven fives are 35 children. So 350 rupees is the total selling price. Children, I hope that you all have understood what we have done here. Out of 100 bunches, he is losing 30. And remaining 70, he is selling at 5 rupees. So this is how we got the selling price. Now we can see that the cost price is bigger and selling price is smaller. So it is a loss for him children. Show you are working. ₹50. Therefore, Pramod had a loss of ₹50. Not good children, he is losing the vegetables also and he is having loss also. Now children, let's move to question number 6. Sharad bought 1 quintal of onions for rupees 2000. Later, he sold them all at the rate of rupees 18 per kg. So here again we have to find the total selling price. Did he make a profit or incur a loss? How much was it? So, total cost price is given, total selling price is not given to us. Let's start. Price now. This we have to find 18 rupees per kg. So 1 quintal is 100 rupees children. So the selling price will be 100 multiplied by 18 rupees, which is equal to 1800 rupees. Children, we can see here that the cost price is greater and the selling price is less. So this is loss. Is going to be 2 children. You can show the cancellation and show your work that way. So Sharad had a loss of rupees 200, or you can write Sharad made a loss of, or you can write Sharad incurred a loss of rupees 200. This time we will write that. Thank you. this question is over. Now let us move to the last question of this practice. Question number 7. Now children, question number 7. Kantabai bought 25 saris from a wholesale merchant for rupees 10,000 and sold them all at rupees 460 each. How much profit did Kantabai get in this transaction? See this new word children, transaction. Transaction means give and take. That's transaction. Let's start solving. In this also children, as we can see, the total cost price is given, but the total selling price is not given to us. We will have to find out. Find out she is selling at 460 each, and how many saris she is having? 25 saris children. So we will multiply 25 and 460. 25 saris multiplied by 460 rupees. Multiply this in fair children. Zero fives are 0, 5 sixes are 30, 5 fours are 20 plus 3 23. This we will cancel. 2 zeros are 0, 2 sixes are 12, 2 fours are 8 plus 1 9. One one five zero zero. So children, she had a profit. She had a profit because selling price is more than the cost price. Children, therefore Kantabai had a profit of rupees 1500. So children, here we finish with this particular practice set, and we will continue.